What's up and welcome back to another video. If you are new here, my name is Barbie and thank you guys so much for joining me today. Please remember to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more crystal and witchy content. Okay guys, so welcome to this week's video. I have another witchy haul for you guys, and this one is from both Wish and AliExpress. Now, I have never shopped on AliExpress before, but there are some awesome things on there, witchy, non-witchy. So I got some really awesome things from AliExpress, and then of course I picked up some stuff from Wish. I'll let you know which stuff I got from which place and roughly the price. Now, the prices tend to change from when I bought them months ago till now. So if you guys want to pick something up for yourself, I will make sure it is linked in the description box down below. So if you guys want to see everything I got from Wish and AliExpress in this witchy haul, stay tuned and let's get on into the video. So let's jump right into what I got, starting off with this top. So I got this top off of AliExpress, and they have a bunch of these kind of sheer tops, and they all kind of have a witchy vibe to them. I ended up getting the star, and I believe it's a one size fits all fit, and it does fit me really well, and it's quite long. It's very much a tunic length, and the fabric is really soft. I don't think it's itchy at all. So the sleeves are a short sleeve length, and it does go all the way down to a tunic, and it is completely sheer, so you want to wear something underneath. I just have a little crop top on underneath, and I'll show you guys a little bit closer so you can see what it really looks like. So you can see that it is pretty sheer, and then it just has a little finishing right here to keep it from raveling. So for this mesh top, it was super cheap. I only paid $3.82, and the shipping for AliExpress tends to run anywhere from $2 to $3. Sometimes it's a little bit more, but the shipping is relatively cheap. It is very much like Wish, where it takes months to get here. For the next item, I got a little pin, and I have been collecting pins for a really long time, and both Wish and AliExpress have a pretty good amount of pins to collect. This one is a super cute little witch hat, and I just really liked it. I know this is actually on both Wish and AliExpress, so you could get it from either place. I believe I got this one from Wish. The pins generally run about $1 to $5, just depending on which one you get, and I will leave the price for this one right here. So the next thing I picked up is this little jewelry box, and it looks very much like metal, but I believe it is resin. So let's go ahead and take it out of the packaging so I can show you guys what it looks like up close. It looks way better than I thought it would. Okay, so this is what this looks like unpackaged, and it looks really, really cool from far away, but up close it's really, really scratched up. I'm not surprised because it's made from resin and plastic, so it's super, super lightweight. Like, it has almost no weight to it, but you can see on the front right here there are several scratches and also several scratches on the back, so that is super unfortunate. It's actually scratched up pretty much all the way around, but it's a really, really cool looking piece. I think you can see that it's plastic right here, but from far back it's a little hard to tell. For me, what I was gonna do with this is put a lot of my small crystals and tumblestones in here, just because I am running out of space, and those ones are the ones that tend to get neglected. So I bought this to put all of my crystals in that are really, really small, and I think it will still work really, really well for that. And I picked this one up from Wish, and I will add the price in right here, but I kind of don't recommend this one just because of all the scratches. If you're looking for something high quality, I'd recommend buying one that's actually glass and not a really cheap plastic that's gonna get scratched up. So I don't know if I'd recommend this one. It's cuter than I thought it was, but definitely banged up. So next, I don't know about you guys, but I absolutely love stationery. I love notebooks, so I picked up this notebook from Wish. It is a very celestial, so let's go ahead and take it out of the packaging to see how the quality is. So the quality is surprisingly nice. It feels really, really good. It feels like a really nice quality of faux leather, and you get quite a few pages. Let me show you guys what this one looks like up close, because it's way prettier than I thought it would be. So you can see it is gold foil all the way around and gold foil on the back. And if you open it up, it has a lot of stuff in here. Okay, it has a calendar and then just grid paper with some titles. But see, you get a ton of pages. So this is really great quality. This closure is actually just a magnet, so there's no button there, just a magnet closure. It's pretty thick and chunky for a notepad, and it just feels like something you'd get at a boutique. Highly recommend this. I don't think it was that expensive. I'll add the price on the screen just so you guys can see how much I paid for this. Really, really recommend this. So the next thing I picked up is this pentagram bodysuit, and I will try to show it to you guys because I don't have it on right now. And once you have it on your body, it's supposed to have like a big pentagram on your chest. It would actually look so good underneath this sheer star top. Maybe I'll try that on later, but the quality feels pretty good. It is pretty stretchy. It feels like a cotton span, and with bodysuits, you want to make sure that there's span in it so that it holds its retention. So it does feel like quite a bit of stretch. It does have a snap closure at the bottom, and it does have like a cheeky bottom but not a full thong bottom. So really, really cute. I'm excited for this. I've been seeing this one on Wish for a while, and I thought, okay, I should just order it and try it. And for the bodysuit, I paid this much. So most of those things were from Wish, and I have some really awesome things from AliExpress that I'm excited to show you guys. I think they have some really, really good boho witchy home decor, and I got some really, really awesome pieces that I'm so excited to share with you guys. So let's jump into some of the stuff that I picked up from AliExpress. So this is one of the things I picked up, and it's kind of like this wooden wrapped eye. It does look very good and very similar to the picture, but the picture did have like a mirror in the center where this one does not. So I'm guessing I'll have to add my own mirror. So that's one thing, if you order this, it does not come with the mirror that is shown in the picture. Also, some of these little eyelash things have completely busted off, and this one's kind of on its last leg. So they had shipped this to me in like a padded envelope, and I was kind of surprised that it made it intact when I was opening everything up, but it clearly didn't. But I don't think it's the end of the world. You can see some of them are a little wonky. I didn't pay that much for this, but I think it's still a super cool kind of witchy boho piece. I will show the price that I paid right here if you guys want to pick this one up. So the next few things I picked up are so, so gorgeous. So I'm really excited to show you guys this. So the next thing I picked up is this gorgeous macrame moon, and it is so high quality. It looks exactly like the photo. You can see there are just some pearls here, and then there's a cord to hang it. And then there's all this gorgeous, beautiful macrame, and this is super long. I will put a photo of what the entire thing looks like so you can see how long it is, but they definitely didn't cheap out on this. And this was not that expensive at all, but you guys, I have seen people selling this in their Etsy shop for so much money. So if you guys see these on Etsy, just know they come from AliExpress and they are super, super cheap. I will put the price right here because they do really look handmade, but they are not $30 or $40 like I'm seeing in some people's Etsy shops. So be really, really careful, but really amazing piece. And because I love the moon so much, I had to pick up the star. So there is a star and a moon, and they were both still super, super cheap. Again, I'll put the price for the star right here so you can see. I think it was probably the same price as the moon, but let's go ahead and open this up so I can show you what it looks like. So here's what the star looks like. I'm not sure if you can see it. It might be blending in with my background a little. It's very, very similar to the moon, and it has this gorgeous macrame knotting right here, and then it's just a little wrapped star with the hook. I think I'm gonna hang this star and moon in my bedroom because I think they are so pretty, but do have like kind of a boho witchy vibe. So really, really love these. Again, they're amazing price, so be careful if you see them on Etsy. And the next thing I picked up from AliExpress was another tapestry. So the one behind me I get a lot of questions on. I believe that one came from Urban Outfitters, and it was like $50. It was pretty expensive, but they do have knockoff versions on Wish of the exact same thing. And I do get a couple of tapestries from Wish every now and then, but I found this super cool one that I'm so excited to show you guys. So let me show you what it looks like. If you guys love this one, you'll love this other tapestry I picked up. Okay guys, so can you guess what it is? I know the color is pink and black, and it's super, super fun. Okay, you guys, so it's this huge tapestry, and I'm sure I'm not showing it very well on screen at all, but it is a giant Ouija board. Here is a photo of what it looks like on AliExpress.com, and I got to tell you, it is the same quality as the Urban Outfitters one that is right behind me right now. It feels the exact same, and it is huge. It is way bigger than I thought it would be. I think I'm gonna hang it on this wall over here, so when I photograph my crystals, it'll it'll be the new background because I think it is so pretty. And these tapestries are such an easy, inexpensive way to decorate your wall. And they just add a pop of color and artwork to any space. They're relatively cheap. I'll put the price right here for what I paid for this one. I don't remember it being that expensive, but really good find. I will say everything that I've gotten from AliExpress so far has been very high quality. And I really recommend you guys check it out for anything home decor, anything witchy. So far, I like their selection and their quality a lot better than what I find on Wish. So I may be doing more AliExpress hauls, but let's move on to the next item, which actually is a Wish item. So the next thing I picked up was this MAP Star Celestial blanket, and it looked really, really high quality on the website. I'm curious to get it out and see how the hand feel is. So let's go ahead and open it on up. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I would say the quality is not too scratchy. It definitely isn't the softest, but it is really, really tiny. It is not a blanket that wouldn't cover your entire body. It would maybe cover your legs if you're short. So that is pretty much how big it is. It is not very big at all, you guys. It's like my arm's length. So this blanket is really tiny. It would be great for like a baby or a child or a pet, but not a full grown human. So a little bit disappointed, but the pattern and color is really, really cool. Okay guys, so that is everything for this week's witchy haul. I think for sure I really, really like the items from AliExpress much more than the items from Wish. I've kind of bought everything that's witchy on Wish except for clothes. I don't really think the clothes fit great on Wish, so I kind of avoid buying them. But AliExpress has a ton of really awesome things. I plan on buying more witchy things from AliExpress for another haul because there are still a ton of things on there that I'm excited to review for you guys and let you know if the price is decent and the quality is decent. But so far, I'm impressed. And the price was not bad at all. And I only had one item not show up this time. It's a tray that has a mirror on it, and I was going to keep it in my bedroom to put all of my crystals that I keep on my nightstand. So I wanted to get a beautiful tray to put them on. So that was one thing that didn't show up that I really, really hope shows up because I'd love to utilize it for my crystals. So I may be making a separate video on that piece in which crystals I put in my bedroom and why and for what healing purposes. So that may be a separate video that I film once this tray gets here. Fingers crossed it does. So I hope you guys enjoy everything that I picked up for this witchy haul. I really, really love this stuff. This has probably been one of my favorite witchy hauls that I've done. As always, I will leave everything linked in the description box down below. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please remember to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe down below for more witchy and crystal content. And I will see you guys on the next one. Bye! And before I go, a special thank you to all of my patrons. If you are interested in joining my Patreon, I will leave a link in the description box down below. This Patreon is a great way to support my channel. And if you are looking for additional business advice, I offer this as well. So I look forward to seeing you on my Patreon.